Ladies and Germans. Sorry, why do I say ladies and Germans? Sorry, ladles, Germaline, boys and girls. And, welcome to Beer Goggles Reviews. One in the cooler. Because it's... How are you feeling? Hot. It's hot. So, let's see if I'm getting out carefully. It's got that word on it that I kind of hate. I hate this word. 99 times out of 100, there's a few times when I've gone, it's a lovely one. But usually, for some strange reason, when it says premium beer, it usually means the exact opposite. But look, mine is not to prejudge a beer. This is one sent down from our Jason Kotze. And I think I've seen this in B&M Bargains as well. I think, if I remember, it's a Czech one, is it? Can't remember. No, it says London. K1 Beer PLC building. All right, London. Right, well, let's see how we go. Right. It's getting slightly frothy. Coming up towards the top, you'll see it just rise above while I put my ring on. And here we go. Bottled in the UK, I think it says. Oh, brewed and bottled in the UK. I've not heard of K1. Premium beer smells alright. We hope you enjoy K1 as much as the pleasure we take in brewing this easy drinking premium product. Kevin, is that possibly Kevin or so? What is that? Farashani? Maybe? I don't know. It's hard to tell. It's all written in cursive and everything. Well, he's just got his signature written there. Something like that anyway. Water, malted barley, maize, rice, traditional pilsner hops and yeast. Okay, look, let's just go for it anyway. Fair enough, I think there's a bit of yeast. Which is a good sign for me. I think there's a bit of yeast gone from the bottle into it. I would imagine we're talking lager, but I don't know. It's like pilsner hops and things like that. What's the pilsner hops? Let's give it a go. Twisty, twisty. At the moment, it smells like a brewery, which is good. It smells of those kind of brewery smells. It smells quite strongly of malt. It's, you know, I wouldn't say something like a pilsner malt. I'd say something like Maris Piper even. No, I'd say a Maris Otter or something, but it's kind of quite bulky. Smells slightly of spent grains as well, but it's very, very mash tun. I'm enjoying this at the moment. It reminds me of just every brewery I've ever been to. That smell coming off the mash tuns and that. And that is nice. I really like that. Big kind of brewery smells. If you want to know what a brewery smells like, get one of these. I can't remember tasting this, but I know, I'm sure I've had one out of B&M's. But this is premium beer. But it's a K1 of indistinct origin. K1 beer. Possibly. Maybe there's a brewery called K1, I don't know. But it's a bit indistinct origins, but the smell smells just like a brewery. Just like walking in and smelling the mash tun, getting the lid off. Yeah, if you want to know what the mash tun smells like, get this and smell it. Oh, man. When you see them brewery videos of mine, and you see the mash tun open up, and you go, oh, and you go, it's getting in there. This is what it smells like. I like that. That's about all I am getting. I'm not really catching hops in it. Tiny little bit of kind of a slightly citrus hop, but very little in the way of hops, but it smells like a brewery. So far so good. Let's get the taste. Cheers everyone, bottoms up. Yeah, I kind of like that. Yes, it does taste of a brewery. Take the word premium off, please. It's got a lovely little taste. Nice little, I'm pretty sure it's a lager. It tastes like a lager. The yeast tastes like lager yeast as well. So it's very possibly a lager. Nice biscuity notes in there. Lovely little, just biscuity notes. There's not really a great deal of explanations of this. It's a lovely biscuity sort of lager taste, but done quite nicely. So that there, I would say give that a go. The only thing is I did get this originally. Couldn't remember getting it, but I got a few of them, I think, at Christmas. And I got them in B&M's. And I think that was quite cheap. That's the only thing with that, is... are they still doing them? You know, so it's kind of, are you fighting an uphill battle there with a beer that's being sold elsewhere? But, at the same time, that is a lovely, lovely beer. So, whatever price you're paying for that, it's nice. I like that. Bottoms up, chin chin. Dun 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 dun. Not sure about the label, looks a bit crap. And I suppose the brewery's called K1 Beer PLC. And the website is K1 Beer. www.nordic.com. Yeah. I have to look into that. Seems a bit strange, but K1, there we go. Bottoms up, chin chin. Keep take care, look after yourselves. Easy drinking. And it's how you can raise.